a minute and 3 seconds into the third round, and by technical knockout, winner, Joe Cruz.